David, no parky, no party.
I will. If you want to stick with one, that's fine by me.
What a goal.
I just... In the games, they get in the box for me, and luckily enough, we were struggling to get crosses in at the start, and then we got our bits and pieces together at half-time, and Brendan got on it and put a cross in, and I just made sure I was on the end of it.
I mean, even without the goal, you're phenomenal today. So.
No, look, it was a tough half. Look, the defenders for Coleraine, they obviously know what they're at, but again, that's my game. I'm to stay up against them and fight with them, not take that all day, and luckily it all paid off.
And when you scored, the place absolutely erupted. What was? How can you describe that feeling?
It was mental. Now, it's been a long journey coming back from injury and that there, but as soon as I got up off the ground, I looked, but I seen the net rattle and I just ran straight over the fans. And see, to be honest, the fans were brilliant the whole way through the game. Absolutely amazing. And even just to see them bouncing over the railings, even if I scored, was something phenomenal.
And as you said, you had a struggle getting back from injury. Does that just make it worth it, moments like that?
Oh, definitely. Look, it's the biggest reward for me that I can get, along with being able to play with a team that's just a great bunch of lads, a great team and a great backroom staff. And as I said, it's been a long couple of months, but I'm glad to be back now, and I can chip on it as well.
And he's really were a team the last 7, 8, 9, 10 minutes. The referee had it on. He's really had to stick in there to hold on.
Well, that's what you have to do, especially in derby games. Look, because I was shouting to all the boys, we're not leaving this pitch unless we get 3 points. And the boys dug in well. The start of the season was a dodgy couple of weeks. Like, we had loads of new signings, including myself. And it was just going to be a matter of time before we started to gel together. And now it's starting to pay off over the past couple of weeks, and the only way's up now, hopefully.
Leroy, not a bad late Christmas present?
Nah, delighted for the boys. Good shift today, so it was, against a very good Coleraine side. Do the basics very well, Coleraine, so we knew what we were getting ourselves in for today. So, very tough game and a good one for the fans to take home with them.
Yeah, the supporters were brilliant today, weren't they?
Supporters, that's unbelievable. Since I've been here, that's probably the best and loudest I've heard the supporters, and it makes a massive difference. You've seen when you're under the cosh at times with Coleraine, the fans, they pull you out of a hole. It's like the 12th man, so very well done to the fans today, and thankfully we got the result for them.
And you really needed the 12th man during the last 10, 11, 12 minutes, whatever it was.
Yeah, the last 10, probably 10, 12 minutes, yeah. Coleraine were throwing everything at us. A lot of balls were coming into the box, but I thought our defence today, when their headers or tackles, and it was a good old-fashioned game, so it was a Boxing Day game because tackles were flying in everywhere, so good games to be part of.
And when Parky scored the 90th minute winner, just sum up how you felt.
Yeah, I was just delighted for Parky himself. He probably needed that goal. He'd come in there last week, he's been putting a shift in, he's been getting half chances here and there, but glad they got the goal today, and I thought the big man was superb today.
And we're now 2 points behind Coleraine, which is surprising.
Yeah, we didn't have the greatest of starts, and Coleraine probably had a very good start, so to get that result today and be 2 points behind Coleraine, it's massive for us, so we just have to kick on now. We've got a very tough game on Saturday against Portadown, so we just need to kick on.
Happy New Year, Leroy.